Today we are going to read a new Oxford Reading Tree book, Pond Dipping. Wilf and Wilma were at the pond. The net got stuck. "Help me pull," said Wilf. They pulled the net. It was stuck on some junk. Wilma got a big stick. "Let's pull it out," she said. Wilf and Wilma pulled. They couldn't pull the junk out. Mom and Dad helped. They pulled out an old frame. Plop! A frog hopped out. It made Wilf jump. Splash! A fish jumped up. "A frame full of fish," said Dad. "Frame dipping," said Wilma. The end.